हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस इज़ योर प्रशांत। सो टुडे आई केम अप विद अ न्यू टेक्निक विच इज़ यूजुअली वी रिसीव अनवांटेड मेल्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कंपनीज विदाउट आवर ऑथेंटिकेशन। सो दैट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ वी कैन डायरेक्टली अनसब्सक्राइब द मेल्स, लाइक अनसब्सक्राइब द कंपनीज टू डू नॉट गेट दैट विच एवर द डिस्टर्बिंग मेल्स वी आर रिसीविंग। So now, same thing I will be putting, same website I will be pasting in the description also. Now I am going to show you via my screen recording. First of all, we should go into google.com. So after that, we need to log in into unroll.me. This is a website. So you can look the first portal. We need to get into that portal. After that we need to sign up whichever account we have, like email, Yahoo, whatever it is. And after that, already I have signed in, that is the reason it is showing like this. After that you need to click on I accept. After that again it will ask which account you want to go for. And it asks for access also, access for your emails. I mean, it is completely accessed by backend. So completely it is secured. No need to worry about this. So after once, if we are logging into that, this is a page where we are going to redirect it. Here we can see most of the mails I already unsubscribed. This is what I want to tell you guys majorly. So this all, like if example Citibank is sending me a lot of mails, so I can directly click on unsubscribe. So after clicking that I will not get any mails. So you can see I have unsubscribed 20 mails. So where I am getting from this all, Book My Show, from different companies I'm getting a different kind of mails. So it is really irritating me. So that is the reason finally I found out this website. So I just want to help you people also. You people also get lot of mails without your authentication. So that is the reason I am making this video. Hope you people like this video. Please do subscribe, like, share and comment for the more upcoming videos. Future videos will be very interesting, and thank you. Hope you people support. So you can see all the mails has been unsubscribed, which is still it is showing from this the mails we are getting mails. So if we wish, we can unsubscribe that also. And so almost most of the mails I have unsubscribed. So you people also can unsubscribe by this website. Same website link I will be posting.
If you have liked this video, please do like, subscribe and comment. Thank you.